Ching friend.
Instagram.
A lifetime of happiness. So, your fault.
More scoops. This is my first time kind of going on Netflix. Hey, just normal. Music videos or something. I do not know what I'm watching. I think it's called Mako Island or Mermaids. Because it's on the pitch. I remember watching H2O on Nickelodeon. I remember. And that was like an Australian series. But the reason I saw this one because I thought I sounded Polynesian on the cover of the Three Mermaids.
This seems a little cheesy.
She looks like from that movie. The f- so she's off screen. I do not know what I'm watching. This is either. This honestly, this is Australia, not New Zealand. Banana. Mako Mermaids. See right there, I thought that was a Polynesian. Right there. This is Netflix. This is kind of my first time, like, why does this remind me of that, what's it, that girl group or mix or something? I mean, I'm not, I remember watching a show for the first season or something, but I never really wanted to watch the show in the beginning. But my sister, she read the book, but she doesn't like how the, yeah, I don't. Hmm. Okay, I'm not seeing anything. Oh, watch, how am I supposed to find? Okay, peace. Bianca, I forgot. I'm gonna pause Drag Race. No, she has her own show. First time watching her. The description says he got fired from his job because he was gay, so then he goes back to drag or something. Something else, I forgot. It's cool that he has his own shirt. Hurricane Bianca. Okay, that's what it's called. Hurricane Bianca. I don't know what to watch on Netflix. Let's just take it forever. Press anything? What happened? Emergency alert. Weekly test issue for. Since there is like storms and stuff. Please for California, Sacramento, California, yellow. Alert is effective starting at 11:10 a.m. on January 23rd. Dang, it's already 23rd. Till 11:24. What the? Background noise. Or just watch.
My love, the nuggets of my life.
I enjoy watching the show or house makeover shows and stuff because I like architecture and house and interior designs and stuff. So it's fun to watch this. So your fire will open, which is unlikely, but I'm saying like. It'd be so fun to just decorate like how I want it to with my personality and stuff.
The newer thing is like a whitewash look, right? So this has that whitewash look. Obviously, Marvel's very hot right now.
If I had money, because you know, with my sister's house and stuff, it's like so long down. That would be so cool to like make over that place. Or just any house and stuff.
So you see how everything's like really light and bright. It's all kind of washed out a little bit. How much
is this? This one's $4. It's $8. Water. It's my recycle. I always have to rearrange the room and stuff. Because since my cousin already went to college, so, and I shared the room with her because this was her room. But since now that she's gone and Shuda has her dorm room. Is that a bird? Shuda has a dorm room and stuff over at Humboldt University. So now, basically, I occupy this room now. So now it's kind of like my room for now, where I just occupy it. So then, I rearrange stuff, and since I like to, I always rearrange the like room and stuff, because it's like where it's like cutting hair or something, where it's like I just feel like I need to change it when I feel like it's stagnant or whatever. So then I always have this need to like rearrange stuff. So yeah, that's. I live with my aunt and uncle. Yeah. Here's the garage stuff. That's messy. There's water. That's the window. So we got. Sometimes I find myself lip syncing to it, but this is because it's on the radio. I like lip syncing. I ate much. What's it called? Shepherd's pie. Yeah, I'm trying to stuff. Not like stuff, but more than that. I'm gonna take a look at this now that I'm sitting over at my house. This is a little soft, but it's actually go there for the week. I'm babysitting right now. But, so, basically, I'm going to go over to my sister's house because I have to babysit. Because I had to go to work. They had to go to work. I need some donkey chips. It's not my favorite, but I still like it because I like hot Cheeto. It's kind of like hot Cheeto, but it is kind of like too much more so than hot Cheeto. I like hot Cheeto because I think it's the right amount. So, you donkey chips. So no more contact. Your mother's gonna be disappointed. Well, I have all afternoon to figure out.